So I have a question from Amar Aryan from Patna. He writes, "Dear sir, myself Aryan from Patna, Bihar, reading in class 10th. Sir, I have a doubt from chapter Magnetic Effects of Electric Current. Sir, my question is that why does a moving charge create magnetic field? The question came in my mind when I read the chapter first time, but whenever I ask this question to anyone, they reply back by reversing my question. They say blah blah. On internet also, I did not get the answer which satisfied me. Sir, now I am very tired, but my curiosity to answer is still alive. Please, can you answer this question?" Yes, I can answer this question, but I'm afraid that the answer is not going to be simple. Okay. Now, to start with, let me also reverse back a question. Why does a charge produce electric field? Forget about motion. A charge placed at certain point produces electric field. Why does it does it do that? Okay. So if you accept that this is property of the charge to create electric field, you can also accept that it is a property of the charge that when it moves, it creates magnetic field on top of electric field. Okay, so that's the simple thing which I can tell you at this stage. But then there is a much deeper connection also, because whether the charge is moving or is at rest or moving with this velocity or that velocity, that depends on the observer. From where I am looking at this charge, if I am in one frame, it may be at rest. If I change my frame, then the same charge, I can now say that it is moving, it's not at rest. And from different frames, the velocities can be different. So there's a connection, a deeper connection, and is a extremely beautiful formulation theory called special theory of relativity, which talks about these connections between velocities, motion, rest in different frames. Okay, so maybe in 2, 3 years, 4 years, when you do a course on special theory of relativity, you will enjoy it immensely, I am very sure. And then you will find a much better answer to your question that why moving charges create magnetic field together with the electric field. Okay, right.